And more breaking news out of that county. The man wanted in an Easter Day shooting has been caught.
Apopka police just arrested Wilford Gregory. WESH's Gail Pascal Brown is live at the jail with this story.
Yes, I'm live at the Apopka Police Department where he was walked just a few minutes ago. Now, Apopka Police credits the community and the media for the arrest of Wilford Gregory, also known as Peanut. Now, the Apopka man was arrested early this morning around 7:30 at an undisclosed location in Apopka. He turned himself in at the urging of folks in the community. Gregory will be charged with attempted felony murder for shooting Calvin Johnson in the head at an Easter Day outing near a city park. Apopka Police say that Wilford Gregory cut off his GPS monitoring device that he was told to wear after a March 9th domestic violence, burglary, petty and theft charges. Police say thanks to the community, Wilford Gregory, which today marks his 24th felony arrest, will be behind bars again.
We've got a phenomenal relationship with the members of the community of Apopka, and we have been out in the community day and night talking with people. The community is outraged about what happened, and the community as a whole in Apopka got together and convinced him to turn himself in. They brought him to an undisclosed location this morning and contacted authorities to come apprehend him.
Police say had Wilford Gregory not cut off of his GPS monitoring device, detectives could have caught him within a day. The victim in this case, 33-year-old Calvin Johnson, is in the hospital, and police say that he is doing well. Now, Apopka police say this could have gone really a lot worse because he allegedly brought a high-powered rifle to an Easter egg event or an Easter egg hunt. There were a lot of kids out there, but they're glad that they were able to pick him up thanks to the community. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live at the Apopka Police Department for WESH 2 News.
Thank you, Gail.